Hello, in this video, I will show you how to edit this preset in Lightroom Mobile.